I just want to do one original pick, and this one is a bit old. I wrote this one day when I was cycling to Goa. Because I have a few, go down all the way, like not the new one, not the I know. You won't see this tree. It's on the side of about 7 kilometers past. Yeah, 7 kilometers mile past cycling course. So that's what I find. And I was sitting there and I rolled up a hand-rolled cigarette. So this happened. So let's see how I like it. It's called Poseidon, and since I wrote it by the sea, it's like the name of the god of the sea, Poseidon, Greek gods. I didn't kind of like Zeus because apparently he like went around having affairs with other women, and I think that's kind of cool. And Hades tricked Persephone into spending 6 months of the year with him, so that was kind of cool. But I like Poseidon because he was family man. So let's see how this one goes. I just got this really strong side, tuning by home.
Walking through the alleyways, I'm filled with broken glass. Remembering the way they once felt when they were merely grains of sand. The conch shells on the seashore echo memories of the past. Of how they made those sea calls from all those mermaids to their lands. Searching for the secret of the famous, the burns atop the water of the highest earthly wave. The stormy sea now wages war with Poseidon's holy wrath. Deep inside the lighthouse, Poseidon's sipping sun grows on. Keep the beacon burning for the sailors on the line. Searching for the secret of the secret of the flame, the one that keeps on burning even in the pouring rain. When night the light stops shining and from the lighthouse forward blues, the last the lighthouse sees the shine was the keeper loves for.
Hi guys, that's it for me. I've been Jayanga. And I'll see you soon. Bye.